Hi guys, I'm in the city today and I am actually going to a little brunch for my birthday, like a little early birthday celebration with my friends. My birthday's not till next week, but we're just celebrating it a little bit early and it is pouring. Like, it is raining so much. I'm like tucked into like a little corner so that I can actually vlog because I was holding my umbrella, my magazine, and I was trying to walk in the rain and vlog at the same time and it was just like not working out. But it is raining so hard. I'm hoping that it stops for when I finish my brunch so that I can actually show you my outfit, that I actually had to change my outfit because I had another outfit planned, but because of the rain it just wasn't gonna work out. It's actually a little bit colder than I thought it was gonna be, and I'm wearing this cardigan that is totally ruining my outfit, which anyway, I'm hoping to see if I can make my way to the restaurant without getting soaked, so I don't know, we'll see. I am slowly making my way to the restaurant and it's a little bit windy, so I'm like half flinching trying to keep my hat on my head. But I feel like the rain is slowly starting to stop though, which is great. Michaela's here.
I'm here. So thank you. So do you. Ooh, thank you so much. It's so pretty.
What are you getting?
French toast.
Eggs Benedict.
Pancakes.
You're a builder-upper, a breaker-downer, a holder-outer, and I'm a giver-inner. Sad but true, I'm a sapper too.
Happy birthday! Oh,
Happy birthday! Thank you so much! Oh my God, I love it, thank you!
I'm so happy we're all okay with the surprise, because I'm a little bit stubborn, and I know we said we're okay for dessert, but I want to make your day a little bit more special.
Thank you so much!
You hand me a throb, and everything is hunky-dory. And that's my story. Open your arms and I'm a stooge for your charms. You're a builder of
hope. So, yes, yay! Happy birthday!
Thank you!
Happy birthday!
The flowers are so beautiful.
Thank you.
Stop it! Oh my God.
Vintage August.
I love this necklace. Michaela! The color is stunning. I love it. That is so pretty. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my God, is that color?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Michaela, this is stunning. This is beautiful. And you know, I love color. I love the color.
I saw it. Like, oh my gosh, I could totally see you wear this.
I love it. Oh, I love the colors. That's so
stunning.
Is that? And this one with the little pearls too.
Oh, I like that one.
Yeah, that's really nice.
Yeah.
That is so pretty. Look,
the
pillbox!
So cute!
Oh my God! And I love the little mirror
cute.
Too.
Yeah.
That is so cute. Oh my God, I love
adorable.
It. There's something else in here. You can pick up so many things.
Oh my God, yes!
Oh my God, I love that. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much,
of course. You're welcome.
So many
I'm so glad that you like it.
I love it. I love everything.
Oh my gosh, I'm so happy.
Oh my God, I love
thank
you so much.
Of course, you're welcome. You're so welcome. Happy birthday.
Thank you. So windy.
Yep.
So we just finished having brunch and it was so good. Now there's actually like a little window where it's not raining, so we're trying to get some photos, and I came back to the same place that I was at earlier that I brought you guys, but I was trying to vlog and it was raining just because it looked really cute. So I'm trying to get some photos with the magazine, and then these flowers that Michaela got me, they are so beautiful. And then the rain is gonna start soon, so we're gonna go to the mall. So that's basically the plan.
Thank you.
I just finished off at the mall with my friend Michaela, and we had so much fun just like browsing around and seeing what's at the mall. And oh my god, I keep forgetting how busy the mall actually gets, especially on the weekends, just because I never go to the mall anymore. But we had so much fun. Brunch was amazing. We just like chatted, had drinks. We just stayed there for like a long time. Gladly, the rain has stopped, which is amazing. Also, Michaela got me the sweetest gift, including these stunning flowers. I don't know if you guys can see them, but they are absolutely stunning. Now I'm just making my way to the train station so that I can head home, and I'm not really sure what I'm doing for the rest of the day. I might just like watch a movie. I don't really know. Hi guys, it is the next day and I'm in a big shopping mood. I don't know what happened. I think I was just a little bit inspired by being at Sephora yesterday, and I'm just in a huge shopping mood. And I was originally gonna go to Vintage Soul Geek in Hamilton today, but they actually closed like 3.5 kilometers of downtown Hamilton today for like a walking on the street event type thing. And there's also like a triathlon, and like I don't even know what's going on over there, but like so many streets are closed. So I was like, I'm gonna have to park like literally 4 kilometers from the store to actually be able to go. So I decided not to do that. So I'm outside the thrift store right now. I do have something to exchange, and then I'm gonna go to the mall. I'm gonna go to Sephora again, and just to go to a Sephora that's a little bit more quiet than the one at the Eaton Center, because the one at the Eaton Center is like a nightmare to shop out of. So yeah, I don't really know exactly what I'm shopping for. I'm just kind of in a big shopping mood. I am also using a different lipstick today. I'm using Ruby Woo by MAC, which I have not used in the longest time, but I don't know, I was really in a mood to try different products and different things. So I had this already. I didn't buy this or anything, but I just wanted to try something a little bit new. And I did hear a rumor that Russian Red at MAC is back, which I would be very interested in picking it up, because I know they like re-released a lot of like their matte formulas. So I don't know, that's something that I would like to see if they actually brought it back, or if it was just like a rumor. Okay, yeah, let's go shopping. Also, I don't know why my voice sounds so like deep right now. Well, that was a complete disaster. I just left the thrift store. I know I didn't show you like a single thing, and that is because there was not even one thing that I could pull out and be like, this is kind of cute. Like literally there was nothing. And also I went in like 5 minutes after it opened and the store was a disaster. Oh my gosh, I don't think I've ever seen a thrift store that messy. Like I was tripping over things. I couldn't get my cart through some of the aisles because there was just like random stuff all over the floor. I don't even know what was going on, but it was really, really hard to shop, and there was just nothing really that interested me, so I didn't really film anything. A little discouraging because I did want to shop, but that's okay. We're going to be going to Sephora, and I don't know if I should go to another thrift store because I really do have to exchange something. Let's start at Sephora and see how we go.
Oh, I've gotta watch out so you'll never know how much I love you.
Okay, I'm in between these two shades because they're both red, and I feel like this one is a little bit more matte that I kind of like. The other one's a little bit more shiny. I know. They are 30% off, so like, should I get both? Although what I don't like about it is that the packaging is so huge. Like, why?
A worry and a fret, for if once I should forget and rush you, you would think that I'm a wolf, and it's not I'm such a wolf, it's just you're such a lamb. You are the greatest problem I ever had. Baby, I love you so good, I love you like I'm bad. But tonight I can't bluff, gotta tell the stuff I'm dreaming of you. Take you straight to your door like before, but when it's time to scram, I'm gonna grab you and growl, and my hungry heart will howl, I love.
Hi guys, so I'm home now and I actually have a pretty big haul to show you guys. I am so excited. I have not bought new makeup in the longest time. There was a time in my life, in my fashion vlogger era, that I was like super into makeup. I would buy it all the time. I'd be testing out new looks and makeup products, and I thought it was so much fun. But then when the pandemic started, I kind of focused on finishing up all the products that I already had. So I didn't really end up buying anything, and I kind of fell off the makeup community. Not that I was ever really in it, but I feel like I like kept up with whatever makeup products were coming out a little bit more than when I wasn't buying any makeup. So I'm testing out so many different products. I am so excited. I also stopped at Walmart on my way home because I wanted peanut butter, and I picked up a couple of drugstore products as well. So I didn't bring my camera in there because I wasn't planning on buying anything, but I'll show you guys those products as well. I'm gonna be starting out with the things that I actually got at Sephora, especially a lipstick, because I didn't reapply my lipstick after having lunch because I was gonna be testing it out anyway, and I feel like I look crazy. So one of the first things that I bought was this Makeup Forever Rouge Artist Shine On lipstick, I guess. The color is 432 Incandescent Fire, and I was between two different shades, but I ended up choosing this one because this one had a little bit of like a sparkle to it, and I'm not a big sparkle glitter kind of girl, but I feel like for a night out or for like an evening, it would be really nice. This is what the packaging looks like. It's a little bit bulkier than a regular lipstick, but I mean, it's fine. So I'm gonna put, this is what it looks like. I will be linking all these products down below just in case. Oh, it's so smooth. It's a little bit more sheer than my usual lipsticks, but this one definitely has a scent though. It has a very like floral kind of scent. The only thing that I'm worried about is that since it's so like oily, not oily, but like it's very, very smooth, that it's gonna start like leaking out of the side. So I guess I have to do like a wear test to see how that looks. I switched the angle. Hopefully this lighting is a little bit better so you guys could actually see the colors. And this is what the lipstick looks like. I love that it's not sticky. I don't really like sticky formulas. And it has like a really nice kind of like shine to it, which is really nice. So it kind of looks almost lip glossy without it being sticky. Okay, so I picked up the One Size Mattifying Waterproof Setting Spray, and I have been wanting to try this for so long. And I was debating getting like the actual big size, but I don't know if I'm gonna like it. I'm not really big on setting sprays, but this one just really interested me because it's mattifying and I love a matte face. And then I saw today that they actually had a little small version, so I was like, okay, perfect. I can test it out and see how I like it. So I'm really, really excited to test this out. I feel like I've just heard so many amazing things about it, so I'm very excited about this. Okay, I also picked up the Fresh Soy Cleanser. This is the 50 milliliter one because I actually got this as a sample when I bought my sunscreen a few months ago, and I loved it. And I didn't want to buy like the really big bottle just in case my skin didn't really react to it very well over time. So I feel like the 50 milliliter is like a good enough size that I can test it out and see if I want to incorporate it into my routine. I kind of wanted like a gentle cleanser that I could use in the morning, so I feel like this is gonna be perfect. I also picked up my birthday gift. So my birthday is June 1st, so I was eligible to actually pick up my birthday gift already, and I ended up picking the Youth to the People little birthday package. And I used to use this cleanser. I don't know why I stopped using it, actually. It's the kale, green tea, spinach, and vitamins cleanser. You guys can't really see it properly, but this is what it looks like. I feel like there was a time on during the pandemic that everybody was using this, and myself included. So it comes with that, so that's really nice. It's a really nice size. And then it also comes with this little moisturizer, the Superfood Air Whip Moisturizing Cream. And then it also comes with a little sample of their Super Berry Hydrating Glow Dream Mask. So I'm excited to test that out. This is actually on sale. It was 25% off, and I've been wanting to try this for a while, but I was a little hesitant because I'm not a big lip gloss girl. And this is the YSL Velvet Cream Lip Stain. It's a matte lip stain. Beautiful, absolutely stunning. Let me take this lipstick off so we can test this one out. Like I said, I'm not a big lip gloss girl, so we'll see how it goes. Oh, okay. Oh, I love the scent. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, I love the color. I actually like this color better than the Makeup Forever one that I tried earlier. However, I don't know if I like the kind of wand that it is to apply it. I feel like I'm just so used to applying actual lipstick that using a wand, I'm a little bit out of practice using it. But the color is gorgeous. I also love the scent. It has like a more perfumey kind of scent. I actually love scents and products. I know a lot of people don't like any scents in their products, but I personally love them if I like the scent. And this one I actually really, really like. I love the color. The color is so nice. Oh my god, the lines are like so wonky. I'm so sorry. The color is 201 Rouge Tatouage. I like this better than the Makeup Forever one. When I went to take off the lipstick for the Makeup Forever one, I don't know if I love it. to be honest. Like, I might actually take this back. I'm not entirely convinced on the shade. And then the last thing that I got at Sephora, this is actually the thing that I'm the most excited about out of everything that I bought, and it is a cheek tint. And this one is from Giorgio Armani. It's my first time trying any of their products. And you guys know I am a diehard powder blush girl. I don't really like cream blushes or anything like that. But this one, there was a photo of Sadie Sink wearing this at Sephora, and it looked so beautiful, so like sun-kissed and youthful and glowy. And I was like, oh my god, I kind of want to try it. It's a little bit out of my comfort zone, but it looks like this. It is gorgeous. Look at this color. I don't even know if my camera's gonna pick it up. I will do a close-up so you guys can actually properly see the color. But this one is Giorgio Armani, and then the color is 50.5 Rosy Peach, and it is a cheek tint. And yeah, I'm not gonna try it on right now because I do have powder on my face, but I will probably be reviewing this on my Instagram at some point, so make sure you guys are following me on there at Care Pinglo. But okay, and at the drugstore, I got another lipstick, and this one is the L'Oreal Matte Lipstick, and this is in the color 193 Le Rouge. And what I love about this is how skinny it is. This is going to be perfect for, like, really small purses. Like, look at how skinny that is. And then the actual lipstick is so tiny. I love this. Obviously, it's a red shade, so let's try this out. I'm not a big matte lipstick girl, but... ooh, this is nice. Ooh, I like this. Ooh, this is pretty. It's really creamy, actually. I feel like what I don't like about matte lipsticks is that how dry they are. This one actually feels really nice. Ooh, this color is stunning. I love this. Highly recommend. This is in the color 193 Le Rouge. I think I said that a second ago. Really, really nice. Love this. So I got that at Walmart, and then I also picked up the e.l.f. primer, and I've heard literally everyone and their mother talk about how amazing this is, so I'm finally going to be testing it out. Obviously, I'm not going to try it right now because I have makeup on, but yeah, it looks really fun. I also picked up my L'Oreal eyebrow pencil. I've been using the NYX microbrow pencil for like forever, and then it was sold out for a while, so I had to find something else, and I tried this one. I don't know if you guys remember that, like, few months ago, and I actually fell in love with it, and I actually prefer this over my NYX one. So I guess sometimes I just have to try new products to find something that I like better. And this one is in the color brunette, so there's that. And then the very last thing that I got, I actually got this at Shoppers Drug Mart, and it is the Kristen S Instant Exfoliating Scalp Scrub. And I've never used a scalp scrub before, but I use so much hairspray and pomade in my hair. I feel like it would be fun just to do a more like spa experience kind of thing. Like, I feel like something that's gonna be relaxing and like deep clean my hair. I've been actually wanting to test out their shampoos. I was gonna pick them up today, but I still have a really big bottle of my own shampoo that I'm using, so once that's done, I'm gonna be trying their shampoos out. But this one just smelled so good. I feel like I just love fragrance in products. That smells so nice. I feel like I'm on vacation or something. That is everything that I picked up today. I, so far, love everything that I tested out, except for I'm not 100% convinced on the Makeup Forever lipstick. I might take that back. I'm not entirely sure on it. I feel like I like the other lipsticks that I bought more than this one, so this might be going back. Other than that, I'm really excited to try the Giorgio Armani cheek tint. I feel like it's gonna be really good, so I'm really excited about that. Make sure you guys are following me on Instagram so you can see how I like it. And I think I'm gonna end this video because my camera has died like 3 times while I'm filming this. That's why I'm being like rushing so much through this entire part. So thank you so much for hanging out with me yesterday with my friends for brunch and shopping today and this little mini haul at the end. Don't forget to subscribe as well as turn on your post notifications so that you don't miss out on any new videos. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!